Learned that a three-year-old local girl who was allegedly beaten by her babysitter has died. Her name was Hannah Wesche, and a Butler County grand jury indicted the alleged babysitter who's accused of abusing her. Deputies found the three-year-old girl unconscious at the home of 35-year-old Lindsay Partin. Hannah Wesche's family says her injuries left her brain dead and she was not likely to recover, but again, she has died. Partin faces assault and child endangering charges, which now will likely be upgraded.